A regular here at Compass FM is Amy Pawson. Amy is with the Waimakariri United Football Club, and I've just been talking to her off air, and she's busy. Good to hear that, Amy. You're busy doing.
Thank you.
You're busy doing what?
Oh, I'm still planning for the season to go ahead. So, at the stage, we've got a postponed date of the 2nd of May. So we're still busy planning towards that, checking out emails and sending out our weekly newsletters and those bits and pieces as well to keep our members informed.
Yeah, I can imagine there's plenty for you to get onto. You're always busy because it's a big organisation, the one that you're running here. Where are you working from? The kitchen table or the spare bedroom or what?
Yeah, the kitchen table pretty much is my setup at the moment, so I can keep an eye on the kids being busy doing their homework and stuff.
Good on you, Amy. Bit of homeschooling going on there. Hey, Amy, so, you know, that's not far away, early May, so, you know, do you think that's being a little bit hopeful or do you think that's realistic? Who would know, I guess?
Yeah, I guess we're just waiting to hear from New Zealand Football, which obviously they're in correspondence with Sport New Zealand. And once we hear back if that date is going to be confirmed, we'll obviously pass it on to our members. We're hopeful, and obviously if it does go ahead, we should be able to fit in a full season of football. But obviously once we hear back, then we'll be able to plan a bit better for the season.
Yeah, it'd be so cool though if that date is a reality. So you're working through the lockdown, Absolutely. You're busy. What can people do who are part of the Waimakariri United Football Club? What can they be doing now to prepare for the coming season?
Active is probably the best thing. Getting outside, kicking your football around, going for bike rides or walks with their family and, you know, their bubble. Also, New Zealand Football has put on a home training program, which is kind of based around the New Zealand four corner of holistic training model for technical, physical, tactical and mental challenges. So they can go on there. There's ones for juniors and youth, and they'll be sending that out weekly. So you can go onto the NZ Football website or go on through our own website. We've got the link on there and they can be doing those wee challenges. But basically, yeah, just keeping active. We've also set up some wee challenges for our junior and youth that they can be doing, and also some little school sessions for our younger groups on our YouTube channel, which is WIMAC United TV. So most welcome to go on there, have a look and try the challenges. Send them in to us. We're always keen to put them up on Facebook. Just basically keeping active with family and looking after each other and yourself as well.
Yep, good advice. And of course, your members will be just itching to get out on that field and play a bit of footy, won't they, Amy?
Absolutely.
Are registrations still open?
Yes, so we still are taking registrations. Obviously, all our main teams, their teams have all been sorted and they're and obviously not all their coaches, but our in-house program, which is the one that's on Saturday morning for our younger group, there's still room in there if people want to register. We've got the first kicks, which is for our 4 to 6 year olds, some football for our 6 to 8 year olds, and mini football for our 8 to 10 year olds. So they want to get online, our website has all the information, and then it's also got our details on there if they need to contact us to for any queries.
Gotcha. Amy, good on you, you're doing a great job, hang in there.
Fantastic. And
Hopefully, you know, there'll be the smell of the turf not too far away. Amy Pawson, everybody, is the sponsorship and marketing communications person for the Waimakariri United Football Club. She's got a big job, a very, very busy club here in North Canterbury.